Hey there, everybody. Magnum Knight's back with some more Neo. Alright, so let's get this other submission out of the way. The Magatama of Fire. I want to make stronger weapons, but for that we need stronger fire. That Omino mage that you told me of seems to have some kind of fire yokai in the silver mines. Take the source of their flames. Murder yokai? Let's make demon weapons. All four, Tome. Or Tomi? Yeah, it might be Tomi. Or Tome. Like in English, it's Tome. Japanese, it would be Tomi, I think. Or Tome. Something like that. Alright, we're going back into the silver mines. Where earlier, we had killed a giant centipede. Where are we? Oh, I'm out of arrows. Forgot to buy arrows. That's okay. Thankfully, I have a cannon. Hello, my little friends. Let's go ahead and level up again. I've got a lot of Amorite stored up, and we need a lot of stamina. I think we're going to need far more than 20 stamina for the gear we're wearing. Now, people are probably saying, why don't you just wear lighter gear? Well, why don't you wear lighter gear? Alright. Skeletal Oni. Miners. The poison's back. Oh, man. This door's closed again. Yeah. Oh. Let's just take a breather here. You. Whoop. We're going. No, this is a bad start. This is a very bad start. Super bad start. Very bad start. We'll just fall in a hole. That's cool. Hopefully my cow isn't at the bottom of that hole. That would be nice. I don't like that archer. He's definitely pissing me off. Thank you for the arrows. Hey, Mr. Oni Man. Got a present for you. Oh, he stopped. And that's hi. Nope. Let's anger the world. Don't even care. Oh. I'll just kill that rock. And there's a second rock over here. And I need to kill somewhere around here. There it is. The rock. That should clear up the air. Yeah. Alright. We're good. Thank you for pickaxe, sir. Shoot, throw rocks at me. Thank you for the ingot. Go ahead, chow down on a mess in here. Ow. You're a right cut now, aren't you? Just die. Finishing expert. Your reputation level has increased. Now we really don't have to care about turning on the air purifier at this time. Ow. Stop that! Because I have killed the stones that make it so bad things happen. Fire Oni. That might be the Oni of Fire that we're after. I'm gonna shoot him in the face. Make him mad. Of course there's another one of you. Destroy! Oh, he's going home. Your aggro distance isn't very long now, is it? No! Fucking holes! I was trying to step out of that hole. It sucked me in! That's cool. Alright. At least the rocks stay dead. Whoop! I don't even care. Seriously, you guys dig ventilation shafts that are don't work at all. I don't know, maybe I'm holding your ventilation shafts up to human standards. Call you Kadamas. Woo! Now, there was another Oni around here. There he is. You! You need to not do things like the things that you did. A score! Stop ignoring me! Yeah, that's definitely some kind of fire, Oni. That's not the one we wanted. Hey, got my bullet back too. Signpost talismans. Look at you sitting over there with your head full of eyeballs. Yeah. This is gonna be bad. And, no. Okay, it's just you. Hissing at me, skeleton! Explosive rounds. Those sound fun. So. Alright, let's open up that shortcut. Anything really under there that I want? Not really. However, a few extra arrows can go a long way. Got our shortcut opened up. More antidotes. Turn on the air purification system here. And we hunt for the poison rocks. Not seeing any poison rocks. There's a poison rock. Oh, you have a spear. Aren't you just fancy? Mr. Fancy Pants. Okay. Can summon this revenant, Chikochi the Combustible. Cut down my skeleton warrior. Alright, so there's another. Thank you for your horn, demon. Not exactly sure what I need your horn for, other than building more Neo axes. Alright, the attack on this thing was like 280 before I gained familiarity with it. Now that I've gained familiarity, it's up to 313. Excellent. Let's see if we can find where that other poison rock is from a scouting position from above, where I don't need to waste my heal items. Corner. I feel like I can find that other frickin' rock. They really do look like all the other rocks. There it is. Hey, let's just piss off the world. Successful evasion. So, Mr. Oni Man. There we go. One less horrible Oni Man in the world. Oh, hi. Apparently a fire Oni somewhere in here. Somewhere. Whose flame I must steal. Is it you, perhaps? Cerrone? Indeed it is. Really have to watch out for those holes. Ow! That's not fun. Mission objectives completed. All right, let's get out of here. All right, that was an interesting little mission. But this is Magnemite saying, see you guys next time when we tackle our next main objective mission. Later, guys.